Hello everyone, my name is Terrorprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we went on supply raid and failed quite miserably. We once again lost two more soldiers, Einstein and Lavoisier. Einstein, well, he kind of panicked after our failed ambush and yeah, exploding cars. And then Lavoisier, he basically got overrun by enemy forces, and Andromedon pushed, punched, not pushed, punched him and sent him flying. Yeah. So that happened. I think it's time for us to recruit a few more soldiers, since we have been losing so many of them. So let's get Francis Bacon, and let's see who else we should be getting. Let's get Hippocrates, and who else? Let's get the Bose and a Buster too. That should be enough to replenish our forces for now. Let's put them into training straight away. So let's put the Buster first, and let's make him a specialist. I need a more healer specialist at the moment. Also, let's not forget, since one of our cyberatives got wounded, let's put do we actually have any unwounded cyberatives at the moment? No, Blank is wounded and Dirac is wounded too. Maybe we should train up Hippocrates as psy-operatives. Yeah, let's train him up. And who else we should be getting now? I think that should be enough for now. Do we have any extra? No, we don't have any extra engineers either. So let's just head out to scan. And alien alloys, not now. And finish up this making contact
East Africa
with this region. We should then be able to reach that next region with Black Site facility. There we go, contact is made.
We're reading you.
And located.
We got another upgrade slot that should help us. But now let's build this relay tower. Or apparently we can't build that just yet. Should we pay extra cost to? Yeah, we can afford to make this contact straight away.
All of our available communications capacity.
Yes, I know.
We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
And make this contact here.
I've made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Let's
greetings, Commander.
Check what the other out. Oh, we're definitely going to take this chrysalid autopsy out of the way, since it's
presumably
instant now.
The name chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies, created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species. Even my own intellectual curiosity is not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship.
So we got a new item, Hellweave. Hellweave not only grants a bonus to soldiers' health, but will return damage to any enemy melee attackers and grants a 100% chance to set them afire. Oh, nice! That's quite nice. Let's see. That berserker autopsy is 3 days long. I think we can wait with that and go with that shadow chamber, like we originally planned. Yes, leave anyway. Let's see, this psionic gate. The map coordinate data recovered from the Codex brain led us to this powerful psionic artifact embedded deep in the wilderness. The question is, if this is truly a gateway, then what lies on the other side? Start that research project. 5 days. And let's head back to scanning, or more like making contact.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Yes, that should be.
I had high hopes for the Resistance
yes.
Under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Let's see what we can expect. Oh no! I don't want any Viper rounds on enemy Advent soldiers. That's definitely not good. And I'm going to pay 20 intel to reveal that. Chrysalids. Both are equally bad. But which one is worse? Possible Viper rounds or... I think that the investigation is more important to stop. And there's those supplies. I think we should go and get them. Yes, I know we are not finished here yet, but... We need those supplies to build the relay towers for next few regions. And gives us enough time to get a few of our soldiers up and running. Let's quickly visit the black market. See what we can get from there.
Market is open.
Nothing really that useful. We could get a him, or yeah, I think it's him, but we still lack that intel, so nothing yet, but we could sell something. Oh, we got a couple Elerium cores. I better go and put those in production right away. Proving grounds, let's use project. I think we are going to go with the... experimental powered weapon. I think one.
I'll send word as soon as we're
and then let's get another experimental grenade, I think. That should be enough for now. Back to making contact with that newest region. There it was.
Setting course for Sector 5, India.
And... 4 is ready with null lands. Let's get the insanity. And let's continue making that contact. And a cutscene time. I'm not so sure it's the same safer
idea.
You're
the only one who can pull this off. You know, I'd go myself if I could.
Rover.
The gateway is primed. Is the subject prepared?
Ready. I hardwired what was left of the Codex brain into Rover. It should be emitting the same signal the Codex used to pass through the gateway.
Excellent. Let us begin.
Let's see how this goes.
We've already seen the Codex opening a similar rift in the field. I am sure your device will be fine.
There. We're set to record across all spectrums.
Remember, go in, take some quick readings, then come right back through. Okay?
Oh dear.
Are you seeing this?
It appears our signal has been received. Increasing power.
It doesn't look like
any place
you've been before. Or any place on Earth, for that matter.
Perhaps this is the source. The alien's seat of power, if you will. Secure beyond any physical limitations.
Only one way to find out.
Go on. We're counting on you.
Lost contact. Oh!
That is definitely not fine, Doctor.
Yeah, it's not.
Did work. There was an instant where the device was in between locations. However, once that occurred, the gateway called for a second signature, an organic signature. When we could not provide one, it generated a sort of feedback pulse.
Obviously.
If the Codex creates the door, this organic signature must surely be the key.
Well, we better make sure we have the right key before we try again. I would hate for this to occur to something or...
Yeah, I agree.
I'll report our findings to the commander immediately.
Hmm. That's quite interesting.
We are now prepared to autopsy the body of the powerful being we recovered, Commander. I feel that we may be on the cusp of attaining a complete understanding of this avatar we have long sought.
So, we finally found a way to possibly get to aliens. We just now need to do this avatar autopsy here. Yeah, let's start that research project.
This creature represents a near-perfect fusion of human and elder DNA. Though remarkable, it appears as if the creature were unfinished. Perhaps why we were able to ultimately defeat it. Still, this can lead me to only one logical conclusion.
Oh dear, that doesn't look so good.
We had such hope for you.
I believe we have found our avatar.
Yeah, no kidding. 5 days. Yeah. I guess there is nothing else to do but continue making contacts meanwhile while we wait for that. And there's our specialist here. Let's put up next one. We need one ranger at least. So who will become ranger? Let's go with the Bacon, I think. Yes. And next we are going to train up a grenadier. And Hippocrates has finished his training. Can we actually get someone else already here? Yes, Dirac has recovered enough, so let's put him here instead. And then head back to bridge. And there's a retaliation strike. So let's go there and save those civilians.
Setting course for the Western US precinct.
This might be one of the last retaliations we have to deal with for now. Give me a moment while I set up my squad and I'll be right back. And welcome back. I will be bringing for this mission faster, as I need to train up our specialists again. And Tesla is still wounded. I would have brought him instead if I could, but I couldn't. So well, then bringing Dirac as our side operative once again. Then bringing Darwin as our one of our grenadiers, then bringing Bell as our second grenadier, then bringing Copernicus as our sharpshooter, and Democritus as our ranger. Let's see how this goes.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
The aliens just hit one of the resistance outposts hard. There may be survivors, but that's a best-case scenario. We're going in to secure the site. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Operation Final Beast. Let's go.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in
six
hot,
civilians.
So did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Let's put Copernicus. Actually, I want to get Copernicus up here for a good sniping position, but I first need to move others to make sure it's safe to move there. Democritus, you
position confirmed.
Take a peek inside from there. I kind of want to go there, but I worry that it's going to be one of those faceless. Then Pastor. You can go over. How? There's not much over there, and it's more open on this side, I think. So we need to get inside this building here. So, Pastor, go on. Go on. Where do I want you to put you? Go on that fork over there. And then Dirac. Yeah, I think I'll have to put you on half cover there. And let's move. Can I get you all the way up here? Doesn't look like it. But we can put you over
Double
there.
Time.
Hopefully I won't regret this move. So far so good. And then Bell Alpha over there. And who? I still have Darwin left. Darwin going full cover.
You say so?
There. And just overwatch everyone now.
Overwatch. Moving to overwatch. Overwatch.
How is that gonna make?
We're
one
civilian
down.
Casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
I have somehow feeling that I won't be able to get them this time. Well, that just happened. Straight into fire.
Check it before you get too close.
Well, that mech went down fast, luckily. Next we got Copernicus. Take that lightning hand shot there. That was horrible one. How's your sniper rifle? Doesn't look good, so take that pistol shot. Maybe I should have taken out that armor a little bit more before actually shooting that. Let's get Buster up here to help out with that. And how's that grenade? It should drop him down at same time. Giving us a somewhat clear shot at him. Paul, jump inside there. And you can't see him from there. That doesn't make any sense. Well, Democritus, just move a little.
Moving to position.
Over this side. And you got a clear shot from there. That's him down.
Target neutralized.
I can't really get to there just yet. But if I move Darwin over here,
okay,
he might be
I'll
able
go.
To get that loot too.
Go! Get out of here!
Not really. Little. Not the. Well, he could get it, but it's not that safe position.
I guess that'll be okay.
So go on full cover. And there's enemy right behind that corner. There's enemy right behind there. That's just my luck. Well, you move there. And see if you can throw that grenade there. It should avoid hitting Darwin. But still hit that enemy behind that wall. Or those three. Oh no, they are chrysalids. And I actually revealed Darwin. That's not good. That's not definitely not good. Darwin You kind of got surrounded there. 100% chances to hit. And you're only one left. Well, let's give Darwin that chance to move.
We have nothing to fear.
This is not good. I could bomb them with this and take that hit, but yeah, he should survive this, but this is a really bad move. But do I have better choices here? No, I don't. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Otherwise he would be getting mauled by those guys.
Multiple hostiles eliminated.
Well, that definitely wasn't planned to move there. Oh no, 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 no. Luckily they didn't target us. And that civilian died. And he also triggered that overwatch, so it was good for us. So we can move a little bit safer against that group.
Okay, I'll go.
And you can see him. Can you get the... how's that or maybe just soul fire and hopefully get him away. Down. Yes. He's down.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Yes, it's dead. Nothing to worry about there. I will be moving Copernicus on the cover there. And on the pistol overwatch. Democritus. I'll just have to... actually, I'm going to move you up here. Using a pastor to get the this civilian out of here. Or should I actually... let's try if I can get him out from here.
Allez, bougez-vous.
Yes. And then we move you against that cover. Now let's get the Darwin to take out this loot here and then on full cover. Superior outloader and advanced scope. Good.
Where to?
And go in full cover in this garage here.
I'm trusting you here.
We want them to approach us and not other way around. And on full cover there. And just overwatch. Same goes for you. Overwatch. And that's faceless. Surprisingly soon they revealed themselves. So there's most likely another one that is somewhere hidden here. There went another civilian.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
And here they come. That was a good shot. That was really good.
I definitely got that one.
That was a missed shot.
Adjusting sights.
Let's get the Tirak.
What's over there?
Full cover here. Should be easy to take care of this faceless at the same time.
One.
Good. And that was also free action, so just stay on Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Now Democritus. Going to risk it and rescue that civilian from there. Hopefully it's not another faceless.
You're safe! Now get moving!
Good. We need three more. Three more. There's one over there. But we also got one mech somewhere around here. Let's see how's our Darwin. Darwin can move on that half cover there. And stick on Overwatch.
Scanning.
Then let's get Buster following Darwin here.
Position.
Stay on that full cover on Overwatch. And then Bell, you move forward to scout a little bit. No enemies yet, which is good, I hope. And let's get the Copernicus
on my way.
On that edge there. Just basic pistol overwatch for now. Hello there. Welcome to the party! No such luck yet, but we still got a couple more. What are you really aiming there? That was good one, at least.
Deflection!
That wasn't good. Luckily he isn't in Overwatch, so we should be somewhat safe to move. Let's start with... No, you don't have a lightning hand shot. But 100% chance to hit. Good shot.
Hostile neutralized.
And you got another result if you could see someone. So just stay on Overwatch. Then Democritus. Going to move him a little bit farther than really needed, but no enemies yet. I'll be moving Tirak lastly. But Bell on that full cover behind the tree. You can see nothing yet. And I can't really see any more civilians aside from you there. I'll be taking this small risk here.
Get out of here.
Darwin should be somewhat safe still. Let's move faster out here. And give Darwin aid protocol. Just in case. And Bell on Overwatch. Tirak on full cover and Overwatch. Just two more of these civilians. And there's that sector bot. And three civilians too. Where's that sector bot going? I have no idea. But we know it's out there somewhere. Take that elite lancer out. Easy shot.
Taken care of.
Another shot, but you're still too far away, so just
Overwatch.
Next, let's move Bell. You should have a chance to hit from there. No, you don't. And I want to save this rocket for that. And if I throw this, I might actually get some civilians that might run into that fire. So just Overwatch instead.
On Overwatch.
Then we can move Tirak up. And on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Democritus on full cover. You can't see anything yet.
On Overwatch.
So Overwatch. Let's get the faster on that half cover. And you're flanking that enemy, so take out that trooper. Good. We still have that mech somewhere. Going to move Darwin on this edge full cover here. And Overwatch. Here it comes. What did you try to aim there? Darwin was much better shot there.
That armor's tough.
it's retreating again. Two more civilians. Shouldn't be too hard. Let's get the Democritus of Vulk over here. One, two, three, four, five. If there's any extra civilian somewhere, that must there's at least one more faceless. Should I throw Mimic Beacon to buy us one extra turn for civilians? Yeah, I think we should, actually. So let's save that for last. No, I didn't. That was bad. I need to rescue him.
The enemy should fear us.
I shouldn't make those mistakes here. Let's put you back on full cover here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
That was kind of embarrassing. Let's move Pastor here. And then Bell. That's only half cover. That's not good. Take that free reload first, though.
Oh yeah! I guess that will be okay.
And now half cover there. Oh, you can see it. You can see it. 74% chance. Take it. Good. Now, if I move Darwin all the way over here, can you reach it? Yes, kind of. Yeah, take that. That acid burn should help a little bit, but still it's not completely enough. Can you... 100% chance, yes. Finish off that sectopod. Was that all? Nope, there's faceless. And that faceless is right next to Darm. That's not good. Take that free reload.
Ready to engage.
And a pistol overwatch. Can't do much else here. 68% chance to hit. But no crit chances, so... Going to instead give Darwin 8 protocol. He would have a gun for civilian, but apparently not. Please, please. Well, that wasn't too bad. I was expecting much worse hit there. Let's get the wall up here. Then you can't see that at all. Copernicus, just finish off that faceless. I said finish it off. Well, let's use Pasteur then. Go over there. Little bit clearer shot should be. 81% chance. And that should give you also the promotion.
Cible battue.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That went much better than I expected. Records, I'm afraid. Let's see how many of them got promotions. At least one. There was at least one, but did anyone else got? Only that one. Let's go with... well, I got two healer specialists already, but... yeah, I think I'll make turn one. Or should I? Actually, let's make you combat hacker too. Yes. And we got those loots and plenty of corpses again.
Hello, Commander.
And increase the income, which is always nice. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time. Goodbye!